Abdul Salaam is a former professional football defensive tackle who played for 8 seasons from 1976 to 1983. Salaam was born on August 12, 1953 in New Brockton, Alabama. In college, Salaam played for the Kent State Golden Flashes in Kent, Ohio. Salaam was drafted by the New York Jets in 1976 in the 7th round as the 188th overall pick. Over 8 seasons, Salaam played for the New York Jets,